How you doing? Listen, I'm working on something interesting, I think, but I need a little time. Anyway, I got a request through the ether, so to speak. Someone's looking for a crew to take a score, but I don't know anymore. Thought maybe you'd be interested. Personally, I wouldn't touch it with a 10-foot barge pole because I don't know any of these people. But if you're interested, be my guest. I can tell them to come see you.
Good to see you, boss.
Hello.
What do you need? You got a nice fleet, boss. They're bringing your personal vehicle around right now.
We all good? Catch you around. What's up? You got it. Leave it to me. See you later. Efe! Bye.
Ready for a trip. What do you have in mind? This is some of my best work yet, I think. Thanks for stopping by.
The new Bao exhibit at the museum is amazing. I concur.
Oh, hi. Hope you find it, I guess.
I can taste the difference between $1,000 and $10,000 wine. Absolutely.
Yeah, just have a look around. Okay.
Classically trained actor, not a thug.
Was amazing.
Nice one.
I know you keep saying, be an actor, not a snob.
Thank you.
sorry. Are you hurt?
Thank you.
I'm ready to go on this end. There's the boss. Oh, hi. What can I do for you? How do you choose between your children? As soon as you've decided, I'll get the Pegasus rep to prepare the vehicle. Whatever you want, I'll get him to bring it up to the helipad.
Come in, come in. I've just...
Go fuck your mama. He's a teaser.
laboratory polygraph testing has been moved to Tuesdays. We are now implementing a 360 feedback process. If you see it, say it.
Cap should be with you very soon.
Where to, friend? Okay, let's go.
Busy as usual.
Hey, how come you never got back to me about that thing?
What? You're for real? I don't
She is the worst casting director. How could you not see me?
Thank you.
I'll be as fast as I can. Okay, here we are then.
Time, fool. Find them, fuck them, and flee, baby.
Hello, I'm rolling.
Yeah, this is him.
Tony, I told you don't call me no more. Fuck me, Tony. I ain't promoting your club no more.
Hey, Lawrence! No, definitely not. Shoulder of Orion sucks.
What's wavy, homie?
You know it for sure. party was off his event.
Yeah, we hooked up. Why?
Well, it's not who you know, it's who you blow. Am I right? Oh, Christ, the whole band? No, not the openers, too.
Oh, hey, Rainbow. What's the deal?
Get over yourself.
Yeah, I was a pirate last week. Stiletto pop on every aisle. Word. Just no good hi-fi.
What is going on?
Hold on, I can't hear you. Go figure. The traffic in the city is so... All right, look.
Well, Dios mío!
Okay, not a bad idea to cast your eye over the place again. I'm sure there are other points of interest we can identify.
Business again.
Thank you.
looking.
Gustavo's prior work and connections will mean he has no problems sourcing some of the best weapons around.
Steady Eddie! Ha ha, yeah! Worth every penny. One of the best. She'll give you the time you'll need inside the vault. Observing their every move through a highly mobile, extremely discreet nano drone. Now, the cops use drones all over town, though you probably never noticed till now. Bring a bunch of them down, don't worry about being gentle, they're tough, and salvage the parts. I'll put it all back together, only much smaller, and we'll have the perfect nano tool for breaching the diamond's unbreachable security.
Oh!
Oh!
Ah!
Oh! You fucking...
Hopefully time is on our side. I did everything within my power.
I'm guessing you don't want a back rub. How can I help? Sorry, but no. Call back when your brain has started working.
Dead.
Stop.